Yo, Joe, you busy right now? Alright, come over. I'm gonna ask Jordan and Ethan too. Alright, see you, brother.
Hey, yo, sorry.
Yo, hey, Joe.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, what's good, brother?
Yo, what's up, man?
Yo, what's up, brother?
Yo, when's Jordan coming?
Yeah, he'll probably be here in an hour.
Yo, let's go to the gym, bros.
Yo, after this 4-9 one.
Guys, I wanted to go surfing.
Alright, let's head out, boys. Come on, Ethan, you got this. Let's go. Alright, you got this. Boy, down. Up! Pull up! Pull up! Let's go! Oh. One more. Alright. Pull up! Let's go! Yeah. Woo. Yo, when is Jordan showing up?
Yeah, he said he was going to be here in another hour, but... Yo, Sai, why you got that soccer ball on your foot?
Oh, that?
I didn't even realize it was on me. It's always with me.
Didn't you get detention from his surplus like 20 times?
It's an everyday thing. I strongly dislike her.
Yeah, you ready, dude?
Yeah, I'm ready, dude.
Yo, when is Jordan get here? It's been like 5 hours. Yeah, dude, he said like an hour, chill, it's fine.
Yo, Talia just texted me and asked me to pick her up. I'm gonna ask if one of her friends can come.
Thoughts on that relationship? Let's see. I mean, I think... My thoughts on Jenna. You know... I think she's gonna... I mean, the one downside to her is that she...
Oh, wait, they're sisters? I didn't even know. You know, my youth group, you can't even tell, but they sound exactly the same. You know why we say quack, right? It's because... Oh, and don't even get me started on her sister. You know, she... So how do you feel about the movie? First of all, am I really even in it? And second... I mean, what do you even say about her? No. You know what? There's plenty of things to say about her. She's just a...
Why are you so mad in all these? What? Like, they didn't do anything to you.
Are you kidding me?
Yo, Jordan, are you actually mad that you're not in the video?
I mean, no, I'm not. I'm not mad. I mean, I think... No, I'm not.